Picking up the packages.
Bonita, you wanna help me real quick?
We're doing a job.
Jacqueline, I'm going live again.
Okay. Bonita. No, I'm level 99. Hey, Bonita. You want to help me real quick? I'm gonna try to glitch an outfit.
Oh, she's gonna lose her paycheck.
Thank you.
And he is in bad sport too, and so he won't even be able to play with us in lobbies. But Andy, you think you can help me? Bonita, do you think you can help me? Bonita.
She can help you now.
You think you can help me? Just join that job that I sent you. Need more people. Do you think you guys can join too? Like crazy, and do you think you guys can join so that way we have enough people? Yeah, we just need one more person to join. Oh, okay, there we go.
You gotta be kidding me. This is bad.
Why is people killing you?
God mode.
Just go to passive, Louie.
New lobby.
Bye.
It only took me one car. And you know why I probably got put in this? Because I got kicked out of a session.
It's because I was doing an outfit glitch. Because Mazda was talking about scary outfits, so I started up a slasher. No, it's not a zombie. It's a butcher. Oh, because you're not scared of anything? I think me is good enough, Bonita. I'm sorry I couldn't help. I think you're scared of me. I'll come at you with my butcher outfit. Here, how about you guys join me and I'll invite all of you to my apartment. And we can have a machete party.
Okay, then. A lot of people in God mode. What is up with this? That's the second person in God mode.
Rockstar has them on a watch list because almost every character is modded. Because M Jr. is a modder. He has 10 modded accounts on his PlayStation. Bullshit. He's not trying to hear it. See, I just said it. It's not breaking up. And just so you know, he's mob connected. He threatened to have Goombas come to my mom and dad's house. And he knew the address, and I've never given their address out. He was snitching on the phone while we were talking to him. Ride's here, babe. She left the party.
Oh, Bonita, I bet you can't wait to see my new outfit. Don't go look at it on your friends list. Just wait.
Yep. Killing everybody in this lobby. I'll just go over to him and see if he tries to shoot me.
Wow, I cannot do nothing in this. If you guys are trying to get into a bad sport, don't.
I've been trying to get in there since day one.
Don't get in there.
Every time I do something, they fucking send me a message. Keep up the continuous good behavior.
If you're gonna get in here, make sure you're in God mode. That's the fifth person I've found. What's up, ADB? I'm in bad sport lobby. I'm in a bad sport. And there's people in God mode. Watch my live stream. Watch my live stream. It's so scary.
You gotta go into PlayStation, into that account, and change the password. Well, if you change the password, he can't take it.
How do you accidentally kill two people? Well, I'm coming to you to show you. I'm coming to you to show you my outfit.
Yeah, we are.
Holy shit. Oh my fucking god. You know what? I think I'm gonna take it that far. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that message that Charlie keeps sending up for how much money he's got. I'm gonna send it to Rockstar.
Not no more.
Oh.
Oh, I just took out that jet.
Land right next to me. Just.
Where's the camera on button right here?
How did I do what? Mm-mm. This mask can only get in Slasher.
Uh-oh. Alright, say ADB.
Hey, he's in the lobby.
He's out there. I already waypointed him.
Hi, buddy.
Everybody join that. I'm gonna activate Ghost Orc.
I can't join you.
I know you can't, Louie. I wish you could, though. You'd destroy him.
I can't destroy people in here.
There you go. You should got one that time.
It's so impossible.
Yeah, he's coming towards us. Mm-mm.
It's not a drug.
Welcome back to Bed Sport.
Alright, go land.
I just killed that barcode.
Because I can't do anything in this car.
I should put that dead so we can help you
out. Perfect time to use a new outfit. Trash.
Players are voting for you to be kicked. Are you kidding me?
Already?
How do you get kicked from a bad sport?
I want to know how he was in a bad sport lobby and then just automatically assumed here.
So let's get into
it. I don't know, but I know
me.
He was in the same lobby as Louis because it said HG Mala registers an MC president. He's on the other side of this mountain, we can't snipe him.
Guys, this ain't cool. Aw, you fatty. This is so hard.
Don't shoot him unless you know you're gonna hit a headshot. Cause he'll just kill himself.
I know that guy. He's in here for life.
I got my thermal on, I'm looking out for him.
I'll look into it. I'm sorry I couldn't help.
Nope. Who's he shooting at? Oh, someone else is in here.
Well, time for me to go to another place.
I didn't delete him because I knew he was going to come in here, and that's the main reason. Mm-mm. Because I knew he was going to come in this lobby. Oh, I see him. He's on the train tracks. He's coming. He's right next to you guys. Oh, I see him. He's down. Got him. Zero.
Facility.
Oh, he's coming towards you. He's coming towards
I'm
you, Bonita.
My tank. I can't order it right now.
He's in the hills. He's in the hills. Hit him once.
Zero. Hey, that thing? That's his
yeah.
buddy.
Whoever. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say kick him.
So bad.
Man, Lou, I wish you were here. You would have been able to get this guy. Oh, I see someone. That's a civilian.
Oh my god, I got my first kill in here. Oh my god.
Where is he? Oh, I see him. Aim for the head.
I'm in god mode.
What? What? This is bad.
He can't be in god mode, because if he kills himself, he's... Alright, then never mind. Hire associates and friends. I was doing that so that way I could get my... We could do god mode too, but...
Hey, babe.
They won't come out of ghost.
This is not good.
I'm gonna go see if this guy's on god mode.
I have no idea what it is.
But she had several arrests for prostitution and petty theft. And in the late 90s, she got a short prison sentence. She got a
She said she'd do this all night, but she has a comment to say on that.
I shouldn't get one of it. I win. Tastes like victory.
Bitch.
Oh my god. An analysis revealed radioisotope 529, which is a byproduct of nuclear fission and has no interference, like I-123, I-124, I-131. Yeah, I got a picture of his fucking account with all with him taking the picture, and it's got his all the money.
Yeah, just send that to Rockstar and it's over.
I want somewhere where it's going to be annoying.
You see what I mean?
It's because we're constantly stuck at long range. If we were in the city, I'd be fucking these guys up. It's because the only thing I'm really good at using is my MG.
Oh shit. Run! Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. My mic. Destroy my bike.
Send that to Rockstar, or I will, if anybody else don't want to.
I'm going to, but I want everybody to see it.
Ask me how that felt. He's in God mode! Dude.
God.
AB.
And he's about to blow himself up.
Fuck you. AB, are you watching me?
Why, you wanna watch this in the bedroom?
I can tell you where he's at. He's by a swimming pool.
I don't know.
So the face of the swimming pool, now he's going into the swimming pool.
This is horrible.
No, I don't know why I said that. I'm not
What, AB?
That just goes to show you he was really never no one's friend.
He's my friend.
HD?
Yeah.
The joke of a friend.
Do you hear me, AB?
No. Freaking HG. Not AB. Whatever the AD. I don't fucking know.
HD Mall. You're in the back of the building. Going back by the swimming pool.
I'm talking to you, AB. That's because it's them. I'll be back on.